dad jokes, so I hope you appreciate them.
Yes. Yes.
So one of my interesting facts was I love Disney. Mm-hmm. So I apologize. Did anybody know The Lion King?
Yes. 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 Yeah.
Well, Simba was moving too slow, so I told him to move faster.
No.
Y'all have to create passwords, right? For like computers and your accounts. Well, I needed a password about 8 characters long, so I picked Snow White and 7 Dwarfs. Woo! okay, so I'm gonna probably do a little bit of the cliche ones too.
Good.
Two men walked into a bar. Third one ducks and orders a beer. Walks into the bar and the bartender says, "Sorry, we don't serve food here."
Me.
A nervous wreck.
I love nervous wreck. Oh no. I'm
so has anybody gone grocery shopping with their parents?
Yeah.
It can be either really embarrassing and you just kind of walk a couple paces in front of them or a couple paces behind them, mm-hmm. or they offer to buy you food.
Yeah.
Well, whenever the cashier at the grocery store asked my dad if he would like the milk in a bag, he says, "No, I'll leave it in the carton."
You gotta double down a little bit.
No, I tried to pick funny ones.
Hey, it's not you, it's her.
Can y'all tell me what Batman's favorite fruit is?
No.
Never say it!
Otherwise, they've been working in the wrong business for about 2 years. y'all heard the news?
No.
FedEx and UPS are merging. So go by the name FedUp from now on. Well, I want to thank y'all for being a really awesome audience, even though my dad jokes may not have been that funny. Y'all humored me and laughed anyways.
They're beautiful.
But most importantly, I'd like to give out a big shout out to all the sidewalks for keeping me off the streets.